Hey guys, I'm the Magnificent Dasher here, and today we have a toy review of none other than the 2008 Hasbro's R2-D2. Now, this is one of the best R2-D2 toys that I have ever seen. It's really awesome. So it's 16 meters tall. This is the remote. It's supposed to be a walkie-talkie of Star Wars that we saw in Star Wars Episode 4, A New Hope. When Luke Skywalker and Han Solo were unlocking Princess Leia. So we saw this thing in the movie that time. And this is R2-D2, so it's a good design. Really, really good. You can see the battery goes over there. There's the on switch, off and on. And in the remote control, there is no on and off switch, so once you put the battery in here, it's just in there and it works. I think because I got this toy from Trade Me, this R2-D2 from Trade Me yesterday, and it's very old. This toy got released in 2009, eight, and this light doesn't work. So I don't know if it did work or didn't, but it does show. If I don't know if you guys can see, but if you look very closely, it does show like these wires of lighting and stuff, but it just doesn't work anymore. And yeah, that's pretty much it about the remote. So there's the forward and reverse button, but there's no left and right turning, because once you press the reverse, it sort of like reverse itself and smoothly turns it to the right or left. It's a little difficult to use it at first, but after some practice and timing to play with it, you finally know how to use it. You get the hang of it, and this button makes R2-D2 talk, like beep boop pop up and stuff. Now, without any further ado, let's play with him. But before that, let's take a little look behind its back. The switch is behind his body, next to the battery place. And when you're on it, it makes that sound. So now, let's see him go. That's how R2-D2 works, and if you like this video, then please subscribe, like and comment below, and stay tuned for my other videos of Star Wars, which is going to be a Star Wars movie review, and I'm also going to do another toy review of Star Wars, which is going to be a lightsaber. a mystery lightsaber, which no one knows, either could be a Sith Lord or it could be a Jedi. So please subscribe, like, and comment below. Stay tuned for that episode, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you for watching, and bye!